Okay, so today we're going to go into our split. They should have a laying queen now. She should be fully mated. She'll be laying. And we're really going in to check to see, first of all, make sure she is laying. And also to see if they're ready to be brought into a new box, a full size box. And obviously take the feeder off because we're not going to need that anymore. See a little bit of mixture in there. This is a little bit of a deformed frame. Mixture over here as well. The cap on the top. A little bit of green boot on the side over here. Not good at all. I'm not seeing breathing here. Let's start looking for the queen. I'm not seeing any evidence of the queen. Well, I'm pretty sure, actually, that I am seeing some young in here. Pretty sure I am seeing signs of some eggs and some young breed. But it is very, very young. Not very well distributed. Very agitated. Now that could be, I've seen that so far in both frames I've opened up today. And that could be due to incoming clouds, incoming low pressure. And I'm seeing some brood in there, but now that could be a laying worker because it's very sporadic. I do not see a queen in that. From that frame that had termites. It's all nectar, heavy as lead. Do not see a queen in this hive. Well, maybe I'm just not seeing her. Maybe she's there and I'm just not seeing her. All right, all I can do is wait a few more days. All I can really do on this hive right now. So I'm going to button them back up. And just wait. Let's see what the bees do. I'm not going to put this feeder back on there. As we saw today, our split doesn't have a queen. Out of the three or four queen cells that we saw in a previous video, the one that hatched probably stung her sisters, and for whatever reason, she didn't survive. Probably eaten by a bird or some larger insect. But either way, that you're now queen with, and I'll have to go in and put in some more brood for them to turn into a queen here in the next couple of days. So, as always, if you're not subscribed, please subscribe, hit that like button, and as always, thanks for joining me on the farm.